I'm here today with Bill, and Bill came to me 1 year ago, just a little over 1 year ago, and you had been experiencing a lot of low back pain and radiating pain down your legs. And we did stem cells from your bone marrow, and we injected that into your into three intervertebral discs. We performed an epidural with stem cells, and then we did the ligaments of your low back. And please tell me a little bit about what your pain was like before the treatment and then how you've been over this last year.
The pain before the treatment was a sensation of pinched nerves, mainly on the left side in those lower three lumbar areas. A very sharp stabbing sensation, and sometimes the pain would radiate down into my left leg. We had the procedure performed. I was back home that afternoon, a little bit stiff and tender, stiffness mainly just because of the fluids that were in place for the next couple of days. And from the very first, the pain in the nerves, that pinching sensation was gone, and it has not returned. There was a disc just above the areas treated that we were iffy about and decided not to treat, and that disc remains sensitive today, and I debate having that done right now or maybe wait just a little while longer, but it fixed the problem in the three that we knew were the most troublesome.
That's great. Good. So if you had to pick a percentage improvement overall, what would you say you had from that one treatment?
I would say we went from a situation where I was having pain at a level 8 or 9 down to where I have no pain most of the time, or maybe level 2 pain once in a while. And that's primarily just from stiffness from sitting. I sit for a living, maybe 10, 12 hours a day, and sitting makes the muscles go stiff. But I don't have the pinched nerve syndrome. It's
That's
just
great.
ordinary muscle stiffness, and moving around helps with that a lot.
That's terrific. I'm thrilled for you.